When you visit this place, Kendjam, you probably have a real sensation that you are traveling back in time 500 years. One of the largest indigenous lands in the Amazon and probably the most protected one in Brazil.
Got it. Really good sight.
The experience here is one of the most overwhelming things for any angler. It's not just the fishing, it's the jungle, it's the wildlife, is the native culture.